with her jeans that fit just right in the radio
Ron at 17.